Hi everyone, I am Dr. Ajay Deshpande, consultant orthopedic surgeon, Bangalore. Osteoarthritis is most commonly seen in the hip and knee joint. Osteoarthritis is generally basically a hip wear and tear in the joint, which is very commonly noted in the knee joint. The etiology of the osteoarthritis is basically age-related changes, obesity, and patients who are on corticosteroid treatment. There is a wear and tear in the joint. In the sense, there will be cartilage will be first involved in the joint, where the cartilage will get damaged, and then in the later stage, the underneath bone will be involved, and hence the bone will be eroded, and then hence the pain occurs. So there are different grades in the osteoarthritis: grade 1, grade 2, grade 3, and grade 4. In grade 1 and grade 2, it's mild osteoarthritis. That means the patient will have can walk up to a 500 meter to 1 kilometer without pain, and then the pain occurs. There will be slight difficulty in climbing the stairs. So for those kind of patients, we generally don't operate. For those patients, we generally advise physiotherapy, a couple of exercises such as quadriceps strengthening exercises, knee ROM, knee bending exercises, and walking preferably up to 2 kilometers. And then we tell them to reduce weight. Because obesity is also the key factor in osteoarthritis. So we tell them to reduce the weight, and we tell them to change the diet cycle also. In grade 3 and grade 4, we do a couple of surgeries such as joint replacement surgeries. But in these COVID times, I preferably tell patients to do a quadriceps strengthening exercises, knee bending exercises, and straight leg raising test. That means the patient should lie supine and try to lift the leg to strengthen their quadriceps muscles. By strengthening their quadriceps muscle, we are making the muscles around the joint making stronger, and hence the pain is slightly reduced. And there are a couple of medicines we give for these patients, such as cartilage reproducing drugs, as well as some couple of painkillers. But I suggest the quadriceps strengthening has a very good effect, and there are so many patients who are under the age of 50s and 60s we have avoided the surgery for those patients because they have done excellent quadriceps strengthening exercises and knee ROM, and they're believe me, they are doing very good. So I suggest do a couple of physiotherapy, diet, reduce your weight, and do exercises. Thank you.